who did they pick? They picked a little guy. We won't say who it is. They sent him back to Sweden to save his life. They pass on a guy, Nick Ritchie, 230 pounds, 100 minutes of penalties. They couldn't believe that you'd pass on a guy 6'3", that is tough, that can score goals with beautiful hands. Well, you're going to say he's a dummy, eh?
Took a vow in summertime.
Mjolnir's not in the range of those players, so this is sort of paving his road out of Toronto. He could come back, sign, and be here for a year or two, but I truly think now Mjolnir is going to be of that big three. He's going to be the one that doesn't stay long term.
Anger wants a voice. Voices won't sing. Singers harmonize.
Here's the thing with William Nylander. Celebrate him for what he is. He's an unbelievable creative player.
Another one begins.
Nylander in time with life.
And a beauty goal.
Never forget
the sight. Wicked snakes inside the place. Get to find. I don't want to live like this, but I don't want to die.
At his best, he is a 20-goal guy. At his best.
Within the halls of power lies a nervous heart that beats like a young pretender.
What a bit of work by Nylander!
Beneath these velvet gloves, I
can't pay your sixth or arguably seventh best player that much money against the salary cap.
Nylander on nifty little play. He finds Matthews shooting. Scores!
You don't do the things that he does away from the rink, and when people don't watch, you don't care, and you don't love the game, and you don't want to get better, and you want to help the team win.
But I don't want to stick in my mind. That's centered in front. Nylander scores!
Is there anything more satisfying than see William Nylander succeed? He was the best player in the playoffs for them last year. It's a whole new William Nylander. It's great to see.
I don't want to live like this, but I don't want to die.